is going outside the illegal structure.
Hunger strike is genuine. The demand is genuine. The church has also demanded the same thing. So I support the hunger strike. But one should not do too much of politics in this. One should not be too brash. Because every person who worships the Goicho site, every person wants to see that the UNESCO World Heritage status of this site continues and is retained. For that, one should not do politics, because anything done in the prism of politics will not be taken well by the people of India. But I sympathize with the demand that there should be no illegal, irregular structure coming in the neighborhood of a protected monument.
In fact, today the Archbishop also...
I repeat what has been said by the Archbishop.